So, theoretically, we should be back. In theory. Let us see. Oh yeah. We're looking good. All right, so you should be able to see my view and me, right? Yeah, is this good? I think we're square. Twitch chat's a little low, but oh, and I didn't log in. I could do that from here. I don't have to kneel down anymore. Switch to desktop. Open the Twitch chat wherever it's decided to fixate itself, and. God, if I'm going to try to raise it up, it's not going to do it. Whatever. I'm just going to deal with it down there. One, five. And two. Switch to VR. Yeah, that's better. I just have to actually like log in with it. Finds a mouse. Connect. Yes, excellent. We are now, as the kids say, Gucci. I can see chat. You should be able to hear me. If everything is good, then we can just get started. Yeah. Excellent. Yes. Very, very excellent. All right. I don't know how this is going to look. What? We'll see. I'm just going to have big sabers. All right. So I forgot I'm on the desktop now, so I have all of the musics. So hopefully that wasn't too loud. Yeah, it wouldn't peak on your guys, just because I have a little yeah, a little bit taken off the top. So yeah, we should be fine. You can't see the screen though. You can see my sabers. You can't see what's going on. Why is that? So when it switches back, does it good then? Maybe it was just because I was out of game that it all just turns black when it's out of game. I'm just giving the stream a second to like spin around, and then I'll know we're good or not, because I don't want to just start a song if it's not good. Yeah, something's up with the window it's capturing. Desktop there. You gonna tell it to capture that one? Auto specific window, Beat Saber. Okay. I don't have any filters on. I just don't understand why it's not capturing. It's like super dark. There we go. Allow transparency. I guess transparency was a thing. Okay, yeah, now that I figured that out, sorry for that. I just had to debug that real quick because, you know, obviously things don't look right if they don't look right for you. So I don't know how well this is going to work, like, doing a third person with this, but we'll give it a shot. Switch to VR. Okay, my sabers are good. They feel right. What songs do we got? Don't wanna be an American idiot. The lonely road. We'll give it a shot. That was funny. Haven't done this song before, so. Maybe I should save it for once I'm warmed up a little bit. Okay, I'm warmed up. Just kidding. I should definitely play some familiar songs before. He is normally better than this, yes. Alright. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons, yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons, yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping. I may have it set for the vibe. You are now watching the legend, so sit back and let the show begin. The pro is in, no one's able to go and get me loaded in. And no offense, but suckers ain't get close to no chance. I'm gonna win, my flow is so much dope, but then and over again. Oh my lord, here we go again, it's going on and on, though. You can catch me up in that jungle, I'll be going ain't like Congo. Hit them points like pronto, when I hit them up with that gun blow. That triple double Lonzo, that combo. I'm a living legend, you ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons, yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm rapping. Hey! I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons, yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm rapping. That was my time, talk, I'm on my way to become an icon. Y'all better get your climb on, get to the level that I'm on. I am the greatest of all time, man, and I won't stop to feel the whole world's up in my hand. I can't see my rise. Yeah. So, I don't know how first person looks. I guess that works. It could be a little bit wider field of view. I could use a little bit more air. let's see. Graphics, non-VR resolution, rendering, advanced graphics. Room adjust. Yeah, that's all fine. Smooth camera, field of view. Yeah, that's gonna help. Looks good. All right, yay, excellent. The beginning. I could do it. That's like one of the hardest parts of the song right there is just that intro. Okay, I'll click it down. Got me. Of course the lag stops like right after. What's causing you? We're sitting at 20% CPU usage, so got me. Another firstie. I could do this. I got nervous. I gotta get myself centered. was just backwards on all of those. Eek! We'll give it one more shot. I always do three. If I can't get it on the third try, I'm not doing it. Also, my Steam Boot activation is, like, really close. Amazed that I even got that far in the song. Holy Jesus. Thank you for giving me the spirit to do that. Alright. We'll get another one. We could do Legend in 3D. 360.
I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm reppin'. You are now watching the Legend, so sit back and let the show begin. The pro is in, you know it's in, ready to go and get me loaded in. And no offense, but suckers ain't got close to no chance. I'm gonna win, my flow is so much closer than an OBN. Oh my lord, here we go again, it's going on and on, though. You can catch me up in that jungle, I'll be going ape like Congo. Hit them points like Kondo, when I hit them up with that gun blow. That triple double Lonzo, combo. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm rapping. Hey! I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm rapping. Now it's my time to all climb. I'm all ready to become an icon. Jumping to get your climb on. Get to the level that I'm on. I am the greatest of all time. Stop until the whole world's up in my hand. I can't see my rise up on the horizon. I've been out here grinding, trying to leave a legacy. And ain't nobody next to me, cause I'm a different pedigree. Ain't no one impressing me, so step to me, cause I got all my weaponry. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message.
I don't know if it would look better from this angle. I'll try a song from this way. I haven't tried this, but it's an expert. What is that? Okay. Wow. All right. Looks interesting from the front.
All my life been looking for a true love, a real one. You be mine and I'll be yours and nothing more.
Oh, I got this all day. Oh, this song is wicked awesome.
Been looking for true love.
So let me know if it's better from the front or from the back.
You be mine and
I just don't take it seriously though.
And nothing more.
Here, I'll turn around and do it this way. Maybe that's, I'm just nervous because I'm doing it a different direction.
All my life been looking for a true love, a real one. You be mine and I'll be yours and nothing more.
Tomorrow the sun will rise and I'll be there for you. I will show my soul in your eyes. I'll be there for you. Be there for you.
it is definitely super hard. I thought I had rehearsed that one, but I guess it was a different song.
We're playing,
yeah! I got the power. I got the power. I got unlimited power. I got unlimited power. I got the power. I got unlimited power. It's running the game. We're gonna play the same. I was just going insane. From red to blue, from blue to red. They're looking from red from overhead. We're playing.
I'm trying all these really wicked hard songs. I should just do what I'm capable of. Awesome song. I could do that one in straight though. Yeah. It's a wicked awesome song. Hey, this is more just like a stream of us. Like, this is the first time that I've like hooked up a time. Right now I'm not using Live. I plan to use that in the future, but tonight I'm so excited. I just threw I did. I've only recently started streaming with the Oculus Quest and wireless. Normally I use my HTC Vive with the TPCast wireless system, which works fine. You know, 90 Hz is awesome. See if I can hook up Live, and maybe that'll be a better experience. Yeah, I wonder if I could get Live set up to see if that'll make it look better. So we may go through some funny screens here. I'm gonna put it on the taking a break for a second. It's still gonna show my game, I guess. Whatever. Let's reset the transforms on this guy because that's supposed to be that size. All right. Yeah, whatever, I'll just put the taking break up. because I have to quit the game. So, not exit Steam VR, switch to VR, exit game. And then I have to launch it with Live. So we can go back to desktop and pull up Steam. Steam is logged in, but not logged in somehow. Cool. Oh no, it's just SteamVR running. There it is. Is it just hiding somewhere? Yep, Library View. Thank you. Alright. Beat Saber. We're playing. Oh, wait. How do I? Must I launch Live first? Have to launch Live, and I guess I could launch it from in here, right? There we go. All right, L. I can't spell. Oh, we need to go into software. Live is running. Aha, launch compositor. Sorry for dead air real quick. I'm just toggling through some stuff, getting it launched. I'll set it to capture the right window. So now I need to turn off. So hopefully the right game capture is up. got so many applications open right now. Desktop portal. So it has to do a window capture for this. So instead of game capture, we go window capture. And live app output? Yeah, that looks right. Short of it not being like transformed properly. I am in a gray void. There we are. Where did Liv go? and like turned around. All right, switch to desktop. So now I no longer need Logitech camera. Which should, yep, that turned that off. So now this can pick up Logitech camera. Probably gonna get a nice view of the green screen here when I turn this on. Oh yeah, rockin'. That looks excellent. Thank you for doing that to me. yeah, all the camera stuff is fine. We're good, yes. Thank you for choosing the resolution. Video camera, don't need device settings. I guess that's just how big the mode thing is. Okay. Keying. Pick color. Well, I don't know, it's just not keying out anything. Maybe I do the chroma keying in what's it called? Static mask. Nope. Yep, we gotta crop it. Oh wow, that speeds up real quick. And we shouldn't need to do the top. All right. That's not right at all. Oh no, my battery died on my controller. Oh yeah, battery. All right, I'm gonna say taking a break real quick, just so I can go grab some batteries. Oh yeah, actually I have to be connected for it to work, right? Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. So yeah, we are good and back. That doesn't look right at all. New calibrations imported. Yep, sure, certainly. Keying, camera. Yeah, they don't seem on at all. Camera. Keying. Is there like an on-off for keying? I just gotta kick up the threshold. Please work. So we're sort of getting there. Like I said, just for whatever reason. The keying is just not working at all. I mean, I could just turn the camera off. so let's do it like this. I think I got an idea how this works now. Hooray, back to this. Begin calibration. Oh, trigger button, I have to go like right up to the camera. Okay, yeah, that worked. Normally I'm able to see like a live thing right on the ground. Alright, so. Alright, so we're getting there. Bowser! Wow! Thank you, 5 degrees.